all it needed. But still, he had to play it carefully because the wind was holding it up. And he's now set away from another quarterfinal. Plenty player in the past, but just one quarterfinal there. Oh, that's so good. He just gifted that, didn't he? And he pressed the button first. Yeah, he was very positive on that last drive, and he's done it. He's done it inside the distance today, well inside, and they're delighted. Very accurate. Pinpoint with that pass. Sensed immediately that was a good approach, so he came charging in and does the business with the volley. Got it. The perfect weight on that. He's made it. That's a fabulous shot. What a shot to come up.
Drop a little more on the backhand.
Well put away. Got him out wide. This time off the backhand. Was worth the wait. There it is. Another excellent performance by the qualifier. Four matches played since he arrived in Cordoba, and he's won all of them in straight sets. That's some form going into the last eight.
It's great play. Good move forward. Tennis, good movement at the net there from Muna. What a pass. Can you believe it? Oh, he's made it. Another break point. With it again. Last couple of service games. Oh, what a shot again. Yes. He slipped. It's tough, isn't it? And he has won. Jaume Muna back in the quarterfinals here in Cordoba. Hasn't been there since 2019. Big hitting from Echeverry. Yeah. he only moved one and seals it with an ace. Just great tennis. Brilliant tennis from both players, but Thomas Martin actually very clinical in the big moments.